So, me versus MssngN0. I don't really know who this guy is still. I think he's from, like, he might be from Mexico. Again, I think I've played this guy in, like, some tournament. I think in quarantine. But, yeah, I don't even know, like, his main. Yeah, sorry, I'm trying, like, it's hard to, like, figure someone out, and commentate at the same time. That should do it. Yeah, god. Up there to fucking back air. I don't really know much about DK Dittos. Ah, where's my fucking up B? That is something that I know, like, you can do to a lot of different characters. Oh yeah, the fear. Up air, because it, like, kind of switches their, oh shit! It switches their, like, angle. Fuck, he hit me with the stupid angle. Up there to up B. Oh jeez. You just get under him. Like, that's the problem with, recovering high with DK. Like, you can just smack the feet. I think that was in up air. Oh. Alright. That was unfortunate. But such is life. Okay, strong start. DK Mario. So, you know, you throw DK off and you hit him with some fireballs on his head. Fortunately, I think, like, you can kind of kill Mario pretty early with some, like, side platform shit. Ah, he went. Ah, why did it jump? Oh yeah, give him the ass. Oh! Did not do that. Oh yeah, he can't get there. Oh, wow. Oh yeah. Smack! One of the things I miss the most is whenever Joey would play DK, and, you know, he'd land an up smash, and he would throw the fucking... he would clap his hands over his head. It's just little things like that I miss about playing, like, with people all the time. Nice. Damn it. Thank you. Thank you. Damn it. Oh. Yeah, just just a good grab. Ah, you just got me. I feel like I had that opportunity. Whoops. Oh yeah, forward tilt. What are you doing? That was not legit. Sometimes you just gotta throw. Oops. Nice. 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 Yeah, just sneak under me. Oh, nice. Okay. I should have charged it again. Oh, but that works. Wow, I'm really surprised that killed. Ah! Damn it. Right. That's one. Who should I use on Mario? Should I ditto him? Or go for the Luigi? I think Luigi. And just see who he pulls out, you know. I don't have any tech skill with Luigi. Can like kind of up air, fastball up air every once in a while. Apparently I can't up smash though. What? Damn it. You just gotta land a few of them. And then... Ah. Nice. He won't be able to get anything. Ah. I hate when I get that little fucking inches away from safety, rather. No. No. Come on. Wasn't a great choice, it seems. Ah, I missed. That was a nair. Thank God. Just enough. Okay. Alright, well that wasn't as bad as it could have been, considering I was like 130% and shit. I like that he's randoming and I'm not, so we didn't agree on an actual style. Well, he did counterpick the Mario, but, you know, whatever. Nice. Oh, okay, good. How the fuck? There is zero way that you can fucking recover as Luigi. I should have downbeat. Should have up tilted. That should be enough. Fucking fox. Don't. One of the things about like missing a move with Luigi is you are so like slow. Ah, I love that. You get the read. There's no way, right? No. Gimping Fox is also, like, top thing in the game. Because he is so frustrating. That was unfortunate. I want to call out that dash attack there, because that was an incredible dash attack. You know, he had no jump, I think, and he ran into me while recovering. I just had to push him far enough to get him off stage. See, I'm actually a genius, like, a quarter of the time. But... let's see how he does here. Damn it. That was a bad dash attack. Can I jump? Oh, now I do. Should be dead. Oh, yep. I clearly obey. Oh, I wanted that for you. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Damn it! Down smash. Luigi should not be living to this. Okay. God almighty! Fucking rocket. Okay. Hate it. All you had- oh. Wispy. Where's the boomerang? Nope. Not today. Oh my god, Link. I'm dead. Fuck. Alright. So for Link, let me puff him. See how this goes. He got two. My puff is so bad. Why did you? A big part of the reason I think my puff is bad is I just have no, like, patience for floats. just also hate Link. That was just an incredible sequence, by the way. Okay, I can't get a fucking teleport. Oh, got me! I'm not dead, though. Should be enough. Yeah. Oh, tail end. If this were melee. Oh! Nice. That was a good sweet, like, little sweet spot on the upbeat. Oh! I really wish I knew why that happened. I feel like we've checked, and we've had an answer, and I forgot. Oh, okay, sense. I have three. I've played this matchup more in the last, like, couple sessions than I have ever before. Just throw out Nair, and you don't get hit by shit like that. Apparently you will, no matter what. Damn. Yep. I was at like fucking 13%, I could take whatever you give to me. Where's the up B? Yep. Damn it. Oh god. Yeah, get over there. Got me. You're always dead. If I could take one more. Oh, we're good. Oh god, maybe not. Alright. No jump. Yeah, one more was the sweet spot. Oh, I'm dead. Oh! Nope. I forgot you just can't do anything. Oh, now I'm dead. Can't do anything off a forward throw. How about Yoshi? Let's try this. Yoshi's best matchup. Let's see if I can do any damage or if I'm gonna get fucking reverse four stocked. Okay, that was an easy combo. Oh my god. Everyone knows! Okay, I landed, thank god. Nope. parry is fucking stupid. Nice. Good. Tried to get the down B out just before. Nothing like that will happen again with my Yoshi. It's just, it's not possible. Luigi, eh? Okay. Difficult. Floaties, like, I don't know. It's a little easy for me to combo them, I guess, because, like, it's brain dead, but just getting in is difficult. Yeah, baby. The head. Got it. A little damage is all you need sometimes. Oh god. What the? Oh god. Get down. Caught the up smash. Another one? No. Alright, that's an interesting little edge guard. Yes, baby. Let's get this, Yoshi. God, Yoshi. God level. Oh, dear. I'm dead. Yep. Couldn't get it. Okay. Well, three, you know, couple stocks. Bellink. Got one. This is a slow floaty against Link, who kind of puts in work. Okay. I gotta get used to his rolls. He rolls in a certain manner. What? Yeah, that was a bit of a lag spot. Nice wait. Ah, Link, you are trash. I don't understand how the head beats out. Oh my god. Yeah, get over it, baby. Okay, now I'm dead. How does the head beat out the fucking sword? those things happen. Who's the choice? He's got, I think he's halfway through. Yep, that was his halfway character. Ness. Okay, alright. This is difficult, for me. I don't really know what the hell to do. I feel like I just get grabbed all the time in this. Okay. Maybe he doesn't know how to play Ness at all. In which case, I am very lucky. Oh, God. How every other fucking player in this game can get that thing to work. I missed. Damn it. The hard thing I've noticed is like trying to buffer that. The boomerang, like hard throw boomerang. Aw, weak. Wow. That should be enough. I like the down smash, it was an interesting choice. Damn it. How do you grab the sword? Nope. Oh. Oh, you whore! You dirty whore! I had another stock. Ugh. Link, you have betrayed me. You have utterly betrayed me. Mario. Found like you just hit the damage wherever you can, and then Ness really can't do much. Alright, I'm not going all the way out there. Oh, I was expecting the double. Nice. Like that, like, just, you don't have to disturb. Ah, he got me. You don't have to, kill every time. Nice, you know? No, don't. That's a good angle. Oh. Oh, baby. Okay, four stock. Yeah, I do that against Fox. Like, you just a little hit. You don't have to kill on it. Get back on stage, and then you're good. Okay, puff. Damn it. No. I hate when people select and then go back, because, you know, John hasn't... doesn't allow you to fucking unclick and shit. Oh god. Some damage. Nice falling there by me. That was high level, bitches. I know he likes to grab now, like he's a fan of the grab game. And the roll game. I still haven't really gotten a read on those fucking rolls yet. Ah! Stab? Damn you. That was supposed to be an up smash. I can tell. Or a forward smash, whatever. Yep. He's dead. Oh, I saved him. Oh, he should be dead now. Just punish the fucking the pound. Get your timing down, people. Oh, baby. I'm dead. Fuck. I wonder if it's better to just shield like that. Or up B to the plat. Oh, baby, reverse back. If he had less damage, I was going for the Isaiah. I jumped into a fucking up there. Oh, baby. Nair. Ah! Barely got that off. Nair fireball, Nair before, though. Enough to kill. I love when weird things like that kill. Like Mario up air, Luigi up air. I should never kill, but, you know, on puff, of course. Where's he going? He has Yoshi. Got a Pika. He has Yoshi, Falcon, Pika, Kirby. I think he's a Falcon player? I don't know. I think one of my weakest things is waiting or getting like good timing on people who tech. On any tech. It's just, like, not what I'm great at. Damn it. Surprised I didn't get killed there. Yeah, I don't like that at all. Damn it. Oh, up smash. Up smash thunder, I was dead. You fucking whore. Nice. Tried to sneak by. Not enough. I think Nair is just like... Ah, where's the reverse? That was such a good ledge cancel. Ugh. Sometimes I do the most, like, pleasing shit. And other times I just never do anything pleasing. Damn it. Nope. That's what I'm talking about. Like, oh, baby. Just snagged. I knew it. Should have down-aired. Down-aired a jab grab. Ness? Yeah, Ness. After Ness, I've got Pika, Kirby, Falcon, Fox, Samus. So, still a good couple remaining. Let's see if we have God Ness today. We had God Yoshi, apparently. Hate that. Trying to DI and then you just fucking jump by accident. God damn it. I'm dead. Alright, no God Nest today. We're stuck on God Yoshi. God damn it. How? Okay, good ledge cancel. Nice, now what? I got it like he was a new player. I got every tech roll. Oh, I'm not dead. Shit. Well, I mean, I thought I had, that should be enough. But yeah, I got every tech roll. That's honestly one of the most satisfying things in this entire game. Just correct tech reads all day. Mm. Hard to have something better. Oops. One stock with this fucking character. Why would it down smash? I'm trying to fucking fastball down there. There's that read. Alright, so I got the rolls now. You gotta get used to it. See that forward tilt? Should be good. Why'd I roll behind? Yeah, you got no options, isn't this? How the fuck? Oh, nice. Alright, I got one. That's good enough. Fox. Fox. There's three stocks. Oh yeah. Oh, right past him on the teleport up smash. Nope. Now, why no jab? Don't, down there. Oh, come on. I rolled. No! Couldn't get there. Dude, Fox's back air is so good against Kirby. And yet, like, nobody really does anything with it. Okay, he's got Falcon and Yoshi. I presume he's gonna go Yoshi. Assuming that he is a Falcon player as I recalled. Excuse me. What if his Yoshi is just like real godlike? Oh, yeah. Laser, baby. The reason I love laser is, you know, you won't stale all of your moves like that. Ah, he jumped over. Don't want to get. Ah, I just don't want to get up smashed. Okay, he had no fear whatsoever. You know. My laser game is on point. How the fuck did he grab me? Damn it. That was not... That was not the move I did, sir. Should've went to the ledge. I was expecting him to dash attack, though. Get everything on sale. Alright, come on, Fox. You parrying son of a bitch. Oh. Didn't count. Nicely done. Pika Kirby's. Samus? I could Samus. See if I could take out these last two. How? Dude, flames are just nowhere near good. Damn it. nice. Can't recover. Over 100. Tried to roll. Didn't work. Okay. 3 stock Samus versus a fully turgid Falcon. I did not fall through. Come on. Dude. Lag. If he tries to jump. Come on. I'm dead. Nothing worse. Like, you feel like it doesn't matter. What you do. Dead. I mistimed it. Doesn't matter what you do against Falcon, and yet. You know, he's still, like, there. Where are you gonna go? Can't escape. I guess I don't know. I'm dead. Should have pulled back. Dash is just amazing. Oh, why'd I do that? Yeah, they're... What the fuck? Come on! Short hop, please. Dead. Christ almighty. Even though I pulled back, knowing that I was going to get... If you want to, like, really beat Samus in edgeguarding, like, when she's on the ledge, you do that. Hang out on the side plat. Because she can't jump. She can't jump up there. You know, to the side. So. Just hang out. If she gets up, you can back air safely. If she, you know, forward air, you can generally trade and win, because forward air is terrible. So. Damn it. Don't know anything about this matchup. Playing it anyway. I'm still alive. What the fuck? Now I'm dead. Damn it. Jab and no grab? What is this? He got me. Why do I... barely fucking got that to hit. But I have 2 stocks. Okay. By 2, 4, 8, by 10. Thank you.